So I was in the 12th house. This is the house of hidden things, psychological problems, and restrictions. Whatever is in this house shows what we don't want to show to the world, even to ourselves. Ceres in the 12th house can show that nurturing needs are suppressed. This could also make it hard to nurture others. On the positive side, this placement could channel these frustrations into charity work where you provide nurturing to the poor, the sick, and those who have been through hell.